Hello, I am M. Shivakumar, Assistant Professor, EC Department, Anurag University, Hyderabad, Telangana. I am making this video as part of Basics of Google Classroom playlist series. In last video, we have seen how we have added students, then we have seen what are the basic functions of Google Meet and how extensions are added with Google Meet. Now in this video, I'll show you how to play video in Google Meet so that it can be presented to students with video and voice, right? So here I'll click on Meet. And then I'll click on Join Now. When I click on Join Now, one person is waiting. So I'll add him. Now he has been added. Now his attendance has been marked using Meet attendance. Right. Now what I will do? I'll play a video for him. So to play the video for him, I'll click on Present Now and Chrome tab. While in Chrome tab, I'll select Share Audio. So the link which I want to present, I'll click on this classwork and share audio and click on share. Now when I do this, I'll click on this video and I'll play this. Now when this video starts playing, the person at the other side will start listening to it. Will hear the video for it.
When I'm talking about ROM entrance, it is basically floppy disk, right? You have hard disk, pen drive, right? So these are the some of the data for a device that is used with respect to a CPU for storing or handling of the data. While the data needs to be inputted, we use something like keyboard.